Was that an hour and a half tour? Back into the middle of the woods. Oh, there's a dead crow right here. Anyways, you got a couple cubs, you guys. The mom's back there somewhere.
Brown and a black.
Tim, is this what you do on the regular?
Oh yeah, just hang out with the bears. Same Timothy helping out.
Yeah, Tim loves bears. So we just come out here, hang with them, hang with the dead crow. You gonna climb up there and pet him?
I think so.
They look comfy.
Jeez, that one just spit on me.
He just spit on you? What's that?
Hey, stranger.
There's no other bears sneaking around behind us, is there?
Well, just mama over there.
Mom's back in there somewhere. All right, so we're just hanging out. We're going to see if we can get closer to these guys, see if they come back down. See if the mom comes back. Hey, guys. Hey, you guys. So the mom's just chilling back there. Just waiting to sneak up on Marcus. Give him a good licking.
Yeah.
Cubs are just hanging out. Doing their own thing. She's just keeping an eye on the perimeter. Here, Mrs. Bear. Here, little bears. Here, Marcus.
I'm right here.
Here, Mr. Tim. He's got his bear spray.
Hey.
Got your bear spray ready to go?
Bear spray handy. I'm beside me, and I'm in between the mom and the cubs, and you guys, so you guys get eaten first, so I'm all right.
I'll probably just trip in this hole. Where'd she go? She's back there somewhere.
Plotting.
I think this is like the thing you're not supposed to do with bears.
Yeah.
You're not supposed to get between the mom and the cubs.
Oh, there she is. She's just doing laps, waiting. Slowly coming down. Hey, bud. We got an eye on mom over there.
Yep.
Trying to brighten it up. Hey, guy. What are you doing? Mom's just sitting over there. You can see her ears. I got the gopher right there.
Coming behind me now.
She got a little closer. Your heart racing yet?
A little bit.
Time to watch out.
Hey, mama.
Because the bear started making noises.
Hold up the center console. Hey, bud. How are you doing? I bet you won't pet him.
Yeah, Tim, you won't pet him. Your mom's walking away.
I'll try and pet him.
Dare me. I'll get closer or else I'll
dare
go up.
You, Tim.
I dare myself.
$4.
$4? Okay, I'm in.
$4. Definitely in.
No, he's calling.
Put up the middle seat in case we got a dart in there.
All right, 1 second.
We can all pile on top of each other. Hey, Jack. Have you named this one yet?
No.
James.
Hi, James. What are your thoughts on bears, Marcus?
I love bears.
Yeah?
I do.
They're fun.
They're neat people, eh?
Yeah. Except for they're not people.
Neat animals.
There you go.
All right, look, there's two other bears just sitting over here waiting for us. Oh, she's coming back. Can I pat you, guy?
Your mom's coming. Okay.
Yeah. Mom's getting pissed off now.
She's mad at you.
Kim's in the house.
Yeah.
One.
Take the plunge?
Yeah, you can go.
Can you take
it.
One for the boys?
I'll take one for the boys.
I'm telling you, it's going to
be... door's right there.
Okay. Look at the other tub up the other tree.
Yeah. Just waiting. Can I pet you, Mr. Bear? No? Did you poop yourself? Hello?
Yeah, you can tell Mark hasn't been chased by a bear before.
I've been chased by a bear when I was 12 or 14.
Yeah.
It was scary. I don't think I'm petting them. Plus, mom's coming over, so. You know, we should just go for the big bear.
She'll come for you, no problem. You don't have to go to her.
Hey, mama. All right, let's just let him down. You can go, bud. I won't try and scratch your bum.
We know that's what you like doing.
Just watch my GoPro, eh?
You get filming?
Oh, yeah. Here you go.
And then the mom's like, come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, they're like, no, I'm going up that other tree now. See you guys.
Nice knowing you.
Well, that was easy.
You didn't have to wait, they were already here.
Tim, you had the clip off, you were ready to go, eh?
Yep.
Safety, safety's off.
I've been in this position too many times.
This situation.
Well, we'll check the GoPro, see if it got any nice shots. Didn't poo on it, so that's always a win.
You don't like poo on it? Isn't that like a fetish?
Yeah. Somewhat.
Am I filming you filming me?
Guess I'm not putting the drone up, eh? We don't have to worry about that.
Yeah. I guess we can put that away.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? That's my GoPro. Oh, yeah. Well, camera battery's replaced. Saw a few couple bears. Some bread.
Want some food?
You need any sandwiches, Tim?
Some food. Some peanut butter. Pardon me?
You want some PB&Js? We got lots of bread.
Perfect. I dropped my hat in the pile of grease. That was fun. Whoops.
You were getting an oil change.
I was. Change your oil?
One more hat.
Anyways, I imagine there's...
Anyone want a free hat?
Yeah. It's greasy. It smells
we'll
great.
We'll have a giveaway.
I don't think there's going to be... Well, you never know. I guarantee as soon as we leave, a bear will show up.
Yep, probably. Good thing we can watch them live. Yeah.
We got a live feed. We can turn around, do a donut.
Sweet.
Perfect.
Let's move on.
This looks like a good new profile pic, Tim. I might just snap a quick one off.
Huh?
Just a profile picture of you.
Nice.
All right, let's carry on to the next location and see if we can find a kangaroo. Bear bait number two.
Four. It's actually restaurants.
Right? Oh. Bear restaurant number two. Four bears.
Three browns and one black.
So we just got here. Tim,
would you like to fill us in with what happened?
Well, it was pretty boring. Not much around. And yeah, probably.
There he goes.
Serious, what I mean? It's pretty boring. Not much around.
As soon as we got here, there was four bears, but as I pulled the camera out, they mostly took off. So we're going to fill up the restaurant here, the buffet. And if Marcus would...
Good menu selection. Marcus and Mark.
Marcus and Marcus. Mark squared.
Plus a bunch of bread. We're going to make sandwiches for the bears and hopefully See some more bears. This is where we're gonna hang out, right?
This is the one where we're gonna like ride the Metro California.
We're gonna Netflix and chill. This is where Tim touched the bear last time.
This is the ultimate Netflix and chill.
Look at this.
We're not sitting in a luxury enough.
Nope.
Last time you put me in a lawn chair. I might fall asleep in there. You got video games in there?
You wanna play PS4?
I'm in.
GTA 5?
Let's do it.
Alright.
Candles.
What's the mood
marshmallow
today?
Marshmallow.
Mm. All right, let's load her up and see if they come back. Mr. Squirrel. How you doing, bud? Scratch your nuts? Bye.
So
we got a scale here, so we like to weigh the bears, but you gotta kind of direct them in, so we're using this log for them. So we direct them in, they get the food out of there, they stand on here, and you can weigh them. See how heavy they are. Look at these guys. What are you doing? Two of them. You munching, bud? You munching? Hey, you guys.
Set up the GoPro and the bear shows up. Fuck, I thought I heard the sniffing going. I look back at you guys, it's like, I thought you guys had bumped around. Hey, Maddie. so small. Tim, go wrestle. $6.
$6.
This squirrel is so annoying. Now there's sand. realize that, you guys. Apparently I was wrong.
259.
What did I say?
You said 260 something, didn't you?
I said 267. 269.
Fuck
yeah. 268, 269. Fuck, he's eating another donut, 268.70. He's packing them all. 270 now.
His diet's not working for him, he's gaining weight.
He's gaining weight.
He's gaining.
Sucks. Size 6. Yeah.
In heels, it'd be a 7.
She stands as tall as us in here. As you see. That's what just got me. Okay, Mark, what are you doing? Get up here. You get the fuck up here. $20, Mark. $20. Just kidding, guys. Hey, you got that thing pointed the right way. I saw it just like that. I'm scared. He's giving us some size. That's a charger right there, look. This way.
Missing the beer belly.
Wait, look at him. Mr. Pants. Getting greedy up there. Just digging. I shouldn't have filled it so high.
Chicks with the ass tattoo that has the lips. That's what he's got. Kissy lips.
He's got a tramp stamp in the heart.
Yeah. He's even got a landing strap.
Oh yeah, that's a good scratch.
A little tick in there.
Oh yeah.
Needs more grease.
Oh, we got another scratch going. Oh yeah, get it.
He's combing his hair for his date later on. He's already got his pants half off. He's ready to go.
Oh, another scratch.
God, is he ever digging in there?
Jeez.
His head sounds hollow. I think we need to do a brain check on him.
He's going to start bleeding if he digs any harder.
Thank you.
Max, you can throw a pepper at him. Don't move. Stare at him and tell you. No, he's gonna have to turn. He thinks I'm a bear. It's probably the red. That's what you do. It's like you did. And when he starts eating, he's comfortable again. He's very skittish.
Well, I'd say that's a pretty successful day. What do you think there, Marcus?
I think the first thing I need to do is yell.
First thing I need to do is pee.
Oh. Both very exciting things to do right now.
I know. So unfortunately, the big bear that we wanted to come didn't come, but we saw, what, 7 bears?
7.
So we're happy. We got some good footage.
Thanks to Tim right here.
Yeah. Everything. Thanks to Tim. Okay. Make sure you check out his link below. And so we're going to hopefully do the beaver dam tomorrow. It's going to be pretty wild. And then we're going to do some Sherp stuff and whatever else we have planned. So stay tuned. Have a fantastic day, fantastic night.
Remember to put your pants on.
We'll see you guys later.